also have to disable the ACU's attack once you're outside of the hill.
I'm gonna walk into your base.
Yeah, exactly, because that's what I would do then. Like, hey, you can kill me anyway.
Right. The points are not shown until the hill starts, which is in 6 minutes.
King of the hill.
Oh, there you go.
There's the voice. I hear everyone's very enthusiastic about it. That's great.
I didn't know Gary had that deep of a voice.
Yeah. Well, if it really does sound like you, Gary, you can do a voiceover as well. Then I'll change the pitch, and then nobody will know it's not your actual voice. That's so very high. King of the hill!
Nobody will notice.
Nobody knows, right? Besides that, I'm the next guy. So, everything's still good, nothing crashed. That being said, nothing happened, so...
That's what you think. I'm running towards your base, mate.
Did you remember where I spawned then?
Yeah, to my right.
Alright.
It's gonna be okay, no worries.
Sorry, that lag was me. Is the game a bit laggy for you guys too, or is it just me?
Yeah, it's a little bit choppy.
Not in a fork thread.
The techs are not, all the techs are already available.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that would be nice to know.
Well, I think everybody knows now, so it's still,
it's still fine. But that's a bit silly.
I agree.
Yeah, that's it. I also know where that went wrong, so that's nice.
An error in the lock, or?
No, no, no. Where it went wrong with the text.
Oh, this was not intentional.
No, no, this is a bug. Hello, Klux.
Hi.
Nice to see you to join by.
Yeah, I know. I'm a really nice guy.
I know people keep saying that. Don't do it, Clox. Don't walk to my base.
I'm walking to your base. I just want you out of here.
Yep.
All right, the hill's active.
You prick.
Under attack.
Oh, the hill's actually visible.
Yeah. Why are you surprised again?
I don't know, it wasn't yesterday.
That's fair.
Wait. Huh?
You can see the hill now.
Oh, the actual vision, okay.
Commander under attack.
Like how different the game is when you have attack just enabled.
Really?
Aw, that was my Super Mantis. He was doing a really good job.
So, are you not getting any points, or what?
Oh, it crashed. Alright. Let me see what the crash is all about.
I figured you'd be getting points by now, but...
Yeah, me too, because I'm totally having the mass on the hill, but... Crashed.
Oh, so you're getting bonus?
I'm not getting points.
Yeah, you're not
getting... He's not getting anything.
Can't find identifier. So let's see what that's all about. I'm gonna add the attack restrictions too. Maybe we can try again. Because nobody went for the hill. Like, nobody did. The clock's tried.
I mean, see, I'm Gary... still there.
Yeah, it's true, it's true. Line 116. Alright, I found it. You haven't even been in the center yet, mate.
I'm not talking about the center. What are you saying? It's even worse there.
It's way worse.
There you go. The circle's actually gone.
Yeah, like that's part of the loop now. I'm not entirely satisfied on that one.
It's part of the loop?
Yeah, so Entropy and I spoke about data management.
Oh, it's my fault, is it?
No.
Totally.
But we spoke. Just saying. And I spoke. No. Brains.
Say the simple conclusion then is that whoever holds the hill right now obviously is the winner. So
my units are still there.
Yeah, but you're definitely not holding it.
What's the point? Alright. I'm gonna test it locally real quick.
Alright.
Gary, is this your plan to kill me with Scots?
Dropping scouts.
The ultimate power play.
My god, everyone's still playing. At least it sounds like you are.
Yeah, we are.
It just became a free-for-all.
So fair enough.
Thank you. Yeah, I figured this was gonna happen.
What happened?
Well, if the techs are unlocked...
Someone's gonna end up threatening people?
Yeah, actually two are threatening me right now. I feel,
oh, really?
Yeah, a I feel connected effort. One. I don't know.
Oh, what? Jammer was also threatening you? That's lol. Because our bombers are fighting.
I'll have fun finding each other, I guess. I mean, was it not for the one that actually hit your interceptors, you would have been dead, I think.
Held up a strat with
one of your bombs actually hit the hidden interceptor, I think. Oh. Yeah,
that's what I should have done yesterday. Marco does interceptors.
True heroes.
GG.
That's funny that you got killed by strats from two players.
Yeah, I mean, I was definitely at the center, wide open.
Jabber was protecting you with his interceptors.
No. There were, I think, three strap bombers in between. I definitely noticed those. I definitely.